The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 158 pounds, Sue.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Corey?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Porter!
Stakes are high here tonight, guys, for this ever-dangerous Hell in a Cell match.
That's right, Cole. There is so much more than a win on the line here tonight. We're also talking about these superstars' well-being that's at stake.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
It's the structure that's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all they want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
No argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the guts to step inside the structure for a Hell in a Cell match.
The thing that makes this so much more insidious than a simple cage match is there's no escape. The door is padlocked, and the only way out is by pinfall or submission.
Or by stretcher, maybe. There's always that.
Looking to catch him off guard. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Remarkable.
Incoming! This match has the potential of breaking down out here near the steel structure. Bang! Right in the face.
Ooh! Headbutt.
Byron, is it possible to stay one step ahead of your opponent in a match as horrific as Hell in a Cell?
Well, it could come down to the first superstar that can turn that switch and battle on pure instinct, because a strategy could be lost and all you have left is the ability to fight.
And that can happen quickly in an environment where cruelty is rewarded for having no bounds.
Picture perfect dropkick. Evading possible disaster there.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. He's got the shoulders down. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Suplex. He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Look out!
Missed. Drop kick finds its mark.
If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell. Did you hear the impact?
Book vertical suplex.
Bam. And a nice takedown. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Up handle applied.
Boom. What a gut buster.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event. This is Survivor Series.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Up handle applied.
Into a gut buster.
Nice.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Here we go.
What a splash. Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's taken to the outside.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Ooh, what impact.
Bang, right in the face. Boom! KO punch. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
What a face buster!
Down to the floor. This is going to be big, one way or the other.
Harsh impact.
Incoming.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
He's going for it all.
All the way from the top rope. A big height, bigger impact.
Handle finds the mark.
Oh!
Ouch!
Shot after shot. The superstars managed to dig deep.
What man proposes, God disposes. He's out of luck there. Oh, what a knee lift. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He is just dominant right now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
What a counter!
A striking blow. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it.
With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Kick right to the midsection.
Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link hell.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Scoop slam. Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Hurricane Rana. Wow, look at that agility. Facebuster.
Man, that was vicious.
He's stuck in the corner now. Great agility there. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Going for the home run. Table.
Looking for the finish. Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Just like he envisioned.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Two count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Going all the way up.
Oh, look out.
Oh, what a splash.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Hooked up in a pump handle.
Right on point.
Stuck pulling a leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
He's calling for it.
Amazing reflexes on display.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Super kick!
Good night.
This is going to be big.
Look at the height!
Frog splash!
Here it comes. He's got him.
Oh, what a counter.
Saw what he had in mind there.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Set up for a second time.
Oh, my God. He could pin his opponent right here.
Your winner, Sue.
The referee's three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of